Hey everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you through the process how to fix DoorDash promo code not working. Okay, so guys, we are going to discuss by each step. First of all, check the expiration date, check the promo code expiration date, review the promo code details for the expiration date, ensure the code has not expired before attempting to use it. Okay, and then verify the eligibility, check the promo code term and condition for any eligible requirement. Ensure you meet the specific conditions such as location, order type, or minimum spending. Verify that you are eligible to use the promo code based on provided criteria, okay? And then open the email in a browser to activate code. Open the email containing the promo code. Click on the view in a browser or open browser button. This will open the email in a browser window, okay? And verify the code entry accuracy. Ensure capitalization matches the promo code, double check spelling to avoid mistake, enter the code exactly as provided without a space or typo, okay? And then clear the DoorDash app cache. Clearing the app cache can resolve the issue with DoorDash app not allowing the promo code entry. In iPhone, open the setting and tap into DoorDash app, select storage app cache, tap into clear cache. In Android, open the setting and tap on the app and notification, select the DoorDash app and tap on the storage at cache and select clear cache. So this is all step. Thanks guys.